Think they took. I swear to God, I don't give two fucks.
Our nuts hanging, we gang banging.
We bet who first to fuck some more.
What the law?
It's your host, Baka Zim. Okay, so it's been a while now. It's been a second. I took a little break, you know, just to chill out, you know, a little bit. But now I'm back, and I got something a little bit different. Now, I've been doing exposures for the past year or so, and I realized I enjoy exposures, but I want to upload some other stuff too, you know? So this will be my first ever story time video, by the way. I'm going to still be doing exposures. Actually, I'm going to be mainly doing exposures. But, you know, I want to do some other stuff too, you know? But, yeah, we got a great video. Like, so hit the subscribe button, like, comment, like, do all that fun stuff. And let's just get straight in this. Let's start this summer off nice. So, 3, 2, 1, let's get it! Let's go! Bro, I'm hyped up. Let's go! Bach is back!
Subscribe to Bachism.
Okay, so this story takes place back in 2020, which is perfect. What other year would it be? 2020, I think 2020, at least almost everyone had a major event happen to them. Like, this one could have been a major event if it wasn't for circumstances, you know. Did I just pull out a big word? Oh, you know this ain't regular Bachism video if I'm pulling out big words like circumstances. Bro, come on, let's see. Come on. Anyway, so the 2020 school year began, and most people were virtual. At my school, you could decide if you wanted to go to actual school, or of course, you know, with masks, you know, or you could stay home and do virtual. But now let's be real. This was an easy choice. So you know, I decided to stay home. Come on now. So pretty much, the school gave us this online site where we could do our virtual. You know, it had all our classes and teachers. Now the first day, all the teachers texted me, and I didn't respond to none of them. But like on here, you know, I'm talkative, you know, I'm loud, but like in real life, I'm not a very talkative person, you know. I'm gonna work on that. But this was almost 2 years ago. Heck, I was still talking in my normal like tone, like in videos. But fast forward some days. So fast forward a little bit, and I'm actually doing a program. And unlike some people, I'm not cheating. Well, that's, you know, that's a little bit of a lie, you know. So some of the lessons I did have to use Brainly. To be honest, without Brainly, I would have struggled a lot more. What? So you might say, okay, Baka, it seems like this is pretty easy. Wake up, breeze through the lessons, easy peasy. That's pretty much what happened. Until here enters Dragon Ball FighterZ. Now at this time, I was into fighting games, but one caught my eye, the longest. DBZ FighterZ. I was doing a real good job on virtual, so you know my mom wanted to reward me, you know, ask if she could buy the game, and she did. And that was her first mistake. Now I'm gonna be real. I'm a smart student, you know, I get honorable distinction, but no level of honor was going to stop my addiction with this game. So let me lay this out for you. My mom would leave around 11 or 12, about 1 or 2 hours to get either food, groceries, or, you know, just saying a little business. Now, this was the perfect time. Since me and her agreed, I worked from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. All I had to do was fake acting like I was on virtual for 1 or 2 hours. So the program had this mechanic. It counted you absent based off if you logged in or not. So all I had to do was log in and wait, maybe even actually do a lesson. But I remember, I used to watch Fire Force until my mom left. Now, after that, she would leave, and when she left, that's when the demon entered. I turned on my console, loaded in the game, and played the living crap out of it. Bro, now I'm not a pro, nor am I good at DBC fighters, but I was having a blast. And it stayed like this for about 2 or so weeks. I remember my mom would even bring my Chick-fil-A. Bro, DBC fighters and Chick-fil-A, and I didn't even have to do work? All I had to do was fake being on virtual? Now, I was a genius, you know, I'm a mastermind. Until my plan came crumbling down. I made a mistake. I forgot that the program would tell you and your teacher if you were behind or not on your lessons. I was so behind on the lessons. There were locked lessons I couldn't even get into because I was supposed to have done it 5 days ago. It got even worse when my mom found out. I was never allowed to do virtual in my room, and it was way too late to catch up. Like, there was like 2 weeks until a new semester, and I was definitely going back to physical school. So after that, I tried my best to catch up, but I ended up with all 60s. Except for in one class. Social studies? What? I am telling you, if you think social studies is hard or have failed social studies, I honestly don't know what's wrong with you. I was able to pass social studies with a 96, and I barely even logged on to virtual. I have more hours on DBC Fighters than I had on virtual. But honestly, it was worth it. Like, I'ma be real. My school didn't count virtual grades if they were bad. And the crazy part is the last time I was on DBC Fighters was last Halloween. Like, of course I hopped on recently to get some clips for this video, but I'm way too bad, so I'm not gonna show them. But there is another anime fighter I'm enjoying right now.
Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, The Hinokami Chronicles.
Down, up, up, down, up, up, up. You begging, feeling like my gate.